Let's see here. Green Blossom. Temporary boost stamina recovery speed. Oh, come on. Hit the button. Woo! That was close. Can I have a bonfire somewhere close by, please? Up we go. Throwing knives. Open that. Oh, I don't like that. I walked right out into the middle of one. Got him down. Feel like I'm close to a bonfire? Yeah, I'm really close to a bonfire, original one. Unfortunately, I don't think I got enough to get there. Can I hit this now? I cannot. There I go. Much better. Much, much better. Let's go to Firelink real quick. Yeah, asparagus and those roll-ups will be really good next time, Miss Loki. Alright, let's look. I got a rapier. Here's a mail breaker. Rapier gives me plus 9. Cost 15 FP? The weapon art costs 15 FP. Okay. Alright, so speak thine. Level up.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
So, intelligence is spell damage, right, Vince? Short answer, yes. Okay. Hold on a second. Cancel level up.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Use... Oh, of course. I can do this a lot better, can't I? You selected... 5. You selected... 2. Now let's level up.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then Tuphaken up.
But... Three levels into that. Oh, 2 levels into that, 3 levels into intelligence. Weapon upgrades are around here as well, yep. I see somebody over here. Who?
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapons, armor, trinkets, and spells. I've lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too. But not so charitable as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Alright, what do you got for sale? I've already got Soul Arrow, Farron Dart, fires Soul Dart. Soul Arrow, Soul Dart. What's the difference? FP cost and damage, I'm assuming. Miracle, slightly restore HP, heal aid. Cost 27 FP. You'll collect items called X's Ashes and giving them to her add stuff to her store. Oh, okay. Torches. Torches make a return, huh? Dried finger should only be used with the greatest of caution. Alright, so miracles and... Miracles are for... what's it called? Reduces poison, prism stone, mark path, faith. Okay. So I need 8 faith to use this. So I need 1 level into faith. Alright. And it would go in an attunement slot, right? Alright, sounds good. With that in mind, talisman. Oh, it doesn't have as much spell buff. This has 112 spell buff. It only has 60. Oh, so I would need that to cast miracles. Okay. Alright. Now I'm catching it. And Pyro Flame for Pyromancers. Okay. So I'll need to pick up this and this. Once I get to, it looks like 10 faith. So I need overall 10 faith. So I need 3 more levels in faith and I can have those 2 things. Alright, Cool. Ashen, I can sell items to her?
Be sure to bring more souls. Oh, how many...
Nice. Alright, so I can go ahead and pre-buy this and pre-buy that.
Ashen one.
Well, a newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust. Toilsome journey, I wager. You'll require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Okay, so a lot. Oh, he allots at Estus flasks. Alright, 2 and 2. Nah, we'll leave it 3 and 1 for now. Once I get faith leveled up to 10, then I might go 2 and 2.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Anything going on down hither? Find more vendors as you explore. Ah, all right. Well, that guy looks like a badass. So those are just probably extra vendor slots and stuff like that. Holy King Lothric, last hope of his line. Watchers of the Abyss. Yorm the Giant of the Profaned Capital.
Ah, another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right.
Oh,
gives me conniptions. And it have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
Got collapsed.
Don't you think? What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would lick the fire.
Alright, he's got nothing else to say. I don't think I got anything else to do. Let's get back to where we were at. Go here, we can go downstairs and take the elevator back down and get back to that area. Oh, hi there. I did not imagine him joining me on that elevator ride.
He
That was definitely not something I anticipated. Alright, so... Oh, hi there. Looks like it's gonna be fun. Him down fairly easily. Titan shard, nice. Lothric Knight's Helm. And Lucerne. I made a mistake. Big mistake.
Snake? Are you okay?
That was just a slight mistake. It's fine. We'll recover. Oh no! That's a problem. That's not as much of a problem now. Sucks to be you, dude. Wow. I did not group those up very well. Oh, he put his shield up too quick. Shouldn't have never lowered your shield there, dog. That was your first mistake. Refined gem. Lothric Knight Gauntlets and Leggings. Not that I'll be using them. That was definitely a insane fight to attempt. Nothing through here. We already got everything over on that side, so we can leave that guy alone. Rear ahead, therefore, time for tongue. Ooh, whoa, whoa there. Chance ahead. Do it ahead.
The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits.
Way of the Blue.
Unkindled one. Go through the but beware the vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley.
Alright. Beware the watchdog of the Boreal Valley. Suppose there's probably nothing in here. Looks like people are fighting in here. Oh, that guy just got tossed like a fucking ragdoll. What in the hell? Did people just kill this lady for fun or something? Oh no. I'm not even gonna attempt it. Do that later, okay. Oh! Murder. Like a lot later? Okay. Oh! Why are you always... somewhere work... I can't see you immediately. Don't appreciate it. Stop it. rear ahead. Probably should have saved some magic. Fort of the Boreal Valley. Oh, he got me good there, son. Oh, I'm dead. No! How did you miss me, fool? Didn't miss me that time. Alright, well, get wrecked. Ooh. Come on, jump! Or do that. I'm gonna just try to run through real quick. Save all my resources because I don't have a whole hell of a lot. Oh, he dodged. Oh, he almost hit me. Oh, he got me that time. I got him. Poked him right in the bum. Right in the bum. Vort. Down. Alright, I'm actually going to head back to Firelink. let's level up. Faith to 10 or 9. So close to 10.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames.
No extra souls except for the soul of Mr. Bort. Upgrade staff.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he?
Reinforce weapon. Do I upgrade with her then? No. It's in reinforce different tab. Okay. Alright, this takes... It's a take. Does it tell you what it takes? Titan... Oh, over here on the left hand, so I'm not even looking over there. Alright. Titan Shard. Valley. Now, I'm assuming that I probably can't... Yeah. It's got an X by it, so I probably can't use it. Here over cliff. Raise the banner! Oh, you got a whole body that only a mother could love, you guys. All right, take me to your leader. I think that's the only time I gotta see you. Or is it? The Undead Settlement. Large soul, the deserted corpse. Does that give me enough souls to upgrade? I'd rather get the faith now and start on the new section than anything else. I think that was 800 when I pop them.
Very well, then take them.
And we need 2,600.
Farewell, Ashen One.
It's only 400. I was way off. Wait, I have in my inventory that I could sell. Could do some black fire bombs. That's not gonna get me anywhere close. It's fine. We'll farm the souls out there. Helps if you have the right spell equipped, right? Anything back this way that's cool? Skull. Well, that's awkward. Homeward bone times two. Somebody was trying to talk out here.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere, say, champion of Ash. How does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
Sure.
I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Sounds like it. Accepted service. Oh,
I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
Sweet. So, I guess he's back at Firelink then, huh? I am so happy that I went and talked to him. Hey, here's a bonfire. Weird place for a bonfire, but cool. Fuck. small leather shield. Charcoal pine bundle. Dead. No, I'm not. Loretta's bone. I just jumped off right next to a bunch of them. Fuckers. All right, I already killed that there. Worker's hat. Die. Thank you. Goodbye. Soul of the Unknown Traveler. Estus Shard. Ooh, hi there. Kind of a weird hitbox on that one, but cool. Got some rubbish. To know. Right, you know what? Let's grab this large soul of the deserted corpse, and why don't we head back to town real quick? Got an Estus Shard, which would be nice to use. And we got enough to get the healing item, or healing attunement ready to go. Travel! Firelink!
Welcome, Hubspeak. Very well, then top taken.
Alright. Faith is up to 10.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Is good, wasn't he?
Of course, Estus. A lot, Estus. Yeah, let's do 3 and 2.
Perfect.
Oh, that actually takes some stamina, too. Alright, cool. Back to the undead settlement. Hiding place, therefore, time for jumping. Something tells me it's not a hiding place. What a reach. Now let's see how good this healing is. Not terrible. Not terrible when I run out of Estus. Let them do their thing. Fighting shard. Ow, he got me. Do it that way. Woohoo! Helps if you select the right spell. Treasure ahead. Soul of the Unknown Traveler. God. That hurt. Hear you. Do not see you. Might be above me. There was a slot over here, right? Aha! Maybe I can kill this guy. Oh my god! He just smacked me in the fucking face. Jump down. Run. Okay. Well, that could have went worse. Also could have went better. Titanid shard. That was actually kind of worth it. Another Titanid shard. Nice. I see. Well, I could possibly roll onto that. Or I could just keep exploring the way that I'm going. sharp gem. Back. I think I might try that jump. Oh, hey. Need to pop one of these, by the way. Rusted coin. Holy Knight. Hendrick. Oh, hi, Hendrick. Got me.
Snake, are you okay? Snake?
Yeah, I got enough to upgrade the staff. I just gotta go back and get my souls. That was fun. Had a good backstab on him, at least. Oh, hey, there's something in there. Ow, that hurts. Blood loss. Yay.
Thanks for watching the Tieranen YouTube channel. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified on when new content is available. Let me know below what you think. Roast me for how terrible I am. And don't forget to follow me on my socials to keep track of when I'm live. Once again, thanks for watching. See you next time on the Tieranen YouTube channel.